Folks, now let's just be honest. We all know that moms run the show in Arkansas. Just ask my friend Marietta. She's got three babies at home.
That's right, Miss Kay. A family's a full-time job, and a little bit of help goes a long way. But Asa Hutchinson voted against tax relief for families in Arkansas like mine and supported tax cuts for millionaires in Wall Street.
Darling, that is like a biscuit with no butter, and we got no taste for that in Arkansas.